Coronavirus forcing adoption of virtual clinical trials. Drug development is a long and expensive process, but scientists are trying to streamline the process amid a pandemic by conducting virtual clinical trials. Pharmaceutical companies and researchers are using these trials, also known as remote or decentralized trials, to interact with patients for their studies. Virtual trials allow researchers to conduct trials without having to meet the participants frequently in person. Instead, they are able to recruit patients for the trial, attain the patient's consent, administer the treatment, and monitor any progress while the patients are at home. Before the pandemic, virtual trials weren't very common due to regulatory restrictions, but COVID-19 has forced researchers to work virtually to salvage their ongoing trials. According to CNBC, clinics and hospitals that were supposed to be trial sites ended up being filled with coronavirus patients, forcing researchers to discontinue their studies. More than 1,000 clinical trials in the US and Europe had to halt their studies as of May 20 due to fears of coronavirus transmission and the implementation of stay-at-home orders. Venture firm Biomatics Capital co-founder Julie Sunderland said, several of the companies her firm backed were having trouble salvaging some of their trials, including those mid-trial in the oncology space where trials are related to acute cases. She explained that this would put the health of some patients at risk, while patients from other trials surrounding less urgent conditions refused to leave their homes for follow-ups. Researchers conducting clinical trials believe there has been a rise in virtual trials since the pandemic was declared, and this may signal a turning point in clinical research. Medable CEO Michelle Longmire said, she thinks it would have taken us at least 5 years to generate the adoption that we've seen today over a matter of 60 days. Medable is a decentralized trial platform based in Palo Alto that raised millions of dollars in funding in May to extend their product development. Longmire said this trend is now visible across therapeutic areas, where people are now embracing virtual trials. According to pharma news site PharmaForum, a survey of 114 trialists by clinical trial technology solution company ERT found that 80% were part of organizations conducting virtual trials, compared to only 33% before the pandemic.